Okay, what are you trying to do? Oh, I see. You're gonna Ritz boat. Boat. Is it a door? It is a door. Okay.
Oh my goodness!
This is just like a mad long cutscene of just like floating across the water.
Why he's everything just I like sitting using there? Menacingly. There's a TV.
Yeah, that's TV.
What's behind it? Oh, that's a boot. That's one of those like lighthouse movies. Like, why is there another TV? What is this game?
There's another TV over there too.
What the frick?
I came out of a TV.
What?
The game starts with you right next to a TV in the middle of the forest.
Okay.
Oh, Alex, look at these tilted towers.
Dude, tilted towers? No way.
Literally found tilted towers. Bryson, do you see tilted towers?
I do see tilted towers. There's a lot of them. I'm pretty sure there were only two in real life.
No, those were the twin towers.
Oh, my bad.
Dude, I don't know what's happening, but this boat just, like, door.
Dude, how is it, like, so supportive of you? I feel like a straight door like that would be, like, wobbity-bobbity-bobbity-bobbity.
All right. just, like, magnetizes to me. You ready for me to enter Cum City?
Get in the zone. Cum zone.
Do you like how there was that entire cutscene just for Shendra loading so?
Yes. Oh.
Wait, that's because
dude,
was
the guy freaking hung himself on a TV. What the?
Wait, did you see what he was? He didn't have a body, by the way.
Wait, what?
Oh.
What does that mean?
It was just clothes.
Okay, so he just hung his clothes on a TV. Got it.
Dude, watch this epic mechanic right here.
Shot. That'd be epic.
Don't pay attention to my arms, it's literally going through my head.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I don't think you want this. Wait, I don't think you want this.
See you later.
Yeah. Alrighty then.
Yeah, I think she would have been a bit more flying, I'm not gonna lie, but... Okay, watch this. Okay, you see these hops that I'm doing?
Yeah.
Yeah, watch this one.
That was a sick
I forgot
to... Oh, cringe. It just pushed you right back.
Wait, why didn't she catch me?
You suck.
I've softlocked this game, like, three times already?
Oh, God, the TV's on. That's the only TV that's worked so far. Why is it like EMPU? What the heck?
Throwing flashbang.
Alright, there we go.
What?
Oh, wait, no, I remember how you get wood.
I messed it up. Alright, here we go. There we go.
Oh my god, I love Axelot.
What?
Go squids.
Wait, where's
he's
your
like,
girl?
I'm like all TV staticky.
Your girl? What the frick? This is slow-mo. Oh, boy.
This is the coolest biome type ever.
Yeah, I agree. That was a really cool biome.
Oh, my gosh.
Hold on. I know you're watching Matt, but just real quick.
Oh, what?
It just goes.
Okay,
what
I
the heck?
So long. You think, oh, this is the end. Nope, it just goes up, and then it goes over here, and then it goes over here, and then it goes over here.
Bruh.
It going.
Oh my god, there's a hat.
Is it the thing on top of the boy?
Boy!
This is a hat? yo.
He got the soccer head!
Excuse me.
So this
no,
world
no,
type
what,
is
hello?
Because it uses the
grab,
wrong kind of stone.
Grab? Game has really good mechanics, by the way.
Dude, they're the lever. Are you really gonna not pull the lever?
Yeah, I don't need to.
If you
Alex,
go
I wonder if I want
enough?
Something in this room. Could you wonder what it is?
Dude. It's probably on one of those beds.
Nice. Are you ready? Hey.
Oh, you found
Alex?
The torture room.
I fell for it like four times. Wait, you can actually like slide?
What? Dude, dolphin Wait. Dive. Dolphin dive. Hit him with the Black Ops 2.
Is this the room? I didn't even see it. Just
Is this the room?
What?
What are
Dude, these children with the traps are freaking evil.
This part I really like. Can you tell me what that is?
The rubber ducky toy.
It's a shuckle.
Look, it's not a bait.
It's a shuckle. Okay. Like from Pokemon. Is there any reason for shuckle to exist? You... Welcome to the Bone Zone!
You see guys. This? I call this revenge.
Oh my gosh!
Bodied. Oh, I like this one.
So, is what's going on here that you're raiding Kevin from Home Alone?
Yes, yes.
This part sucks. I failed it, like, actually 4 times. Bruh! Bruh! What you mean? Okay, okay. You did... You did not see me. How?
You got the checkpoint,
Okay, watch this. Oh, no, she still doesn't do it yet. Oh, that's so good. Oh, no.
What?
Lady got the neck.
What?
It's like the James Charles wakes you up at 3 a.m. video.
Hi, sisters!
This part is so bad. Oh, my God. Hello, I cannot sister. Figure out, like, I could not figure out this part for so long. Just because I can't see her for half of it.
Welcome to the abyss.
This part.
Whoa. He's tied. What the frick?
Ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I thought he was going to
do it. Dude, I'm ready.
Dude, why are they all just freaking cannibals? Oh my god. Taken in they to see
the cum doctor. Doctor of cum. Cum. Flat.
You do have a neck, though.
That, I like that. That's funny.
Gently put it
bro, you in the vent. You in the vent. That's kind of sus, bro.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Oh my gosh.
This is a certified neck moment.
Dude, it doesn't show what she does to you, but you know it's imminent death.
Oh. She baited me. But now it's like locked and like you just like can't do anything. So you have to like
now you're gonna win chess. They just have freaking chess puzzle. What? It's the torture room. It's another torture room.
Do you like this art?
Not really.
There's a dude right here normally, but like you can just kind of like.
Bottles, bruh. Cause of death, alcohol intoxication.
Also, don't pay attention to the wheels, they're just very flat. They're definitely not clipping through the ground.
Yeah. Hey, alcohol! What is that?
I don't know what they do, but I'm trying to
They're get people.
They're called glitches. Oh. I couldn't figure out how to pick up the ladle without instantly alerting this guy because I kept jumping off of this and you have to like fall and like crouch. And then the second guy kills me a ton because he has this really cool hitbox.
Bonk! Boink! Yo! Bonk!
Yeah, this is bruh.
Watch this.
Oh, This is just what I imagine, like, the freaking penal orphanages. Like, for, like, if you're an orphan, but you're also a bad boy. That's just what I picture it to be. But did you look at the guy on the light? So, what's the deal with the hats?
I'm just a dude who wears hats.
It's, okay.
That's just a stupid
dude who wears hats.
That rope is ominously tied.
I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, it's a swing for me, clearly. I think is what you mean. Oh, or just... or just don't grab it. I get it.
That's me when is ominous.
Is that a cookie jar back there? Oh, it's got a brain in it! Oh, no. That's so unnecessary. Wait, are you actually... Bruh. Don't do it. The brain! Oh. Oh, no.
Magically, it is.
Oh, gosh.
Dude, she can't see me.
Oh, she got the butter knife. You're boned now. Bruh, she got the whole freaking West Virginia lab in here. I really hope that's a model back there. Oh, she's making a person. Got it. What 300 years of virginity does to you?
I can't remember what room this leads me to.
Oh, Among Us.